Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Here we go, Ranby Factor time coming up for Wednesday. Winter-like weather, breezy and chilly, clouds around. We could get a little bit of freezing fog or patchy freezing mist or drizzle overnight Wednesday night, early Thursday. Then it gets above 40 Thursday, but rain and snow on the way for the weekend. Look at that, clouds spread in during the evening on Tuesday. There was some light precipitation up to the north of us, and maybe a little bit here early in the morning, especially off to the north. Precipitation-wise, not a lot, just a few hundredths through Thursday, tiny bit Friday, but then, yeah, moisture Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Here's the snowfall from that computer model. Maybe an inch or two through the weekend, but then Sunday night, Monday, it's got several inches of snow across the area. That's the GFS, the European computer model. It's a little different. It's got all the heavy snow northwest of us in through Sunday, northeast Nebraska, southern South Dakota, and then very little after that. So not exactly in agreement, but there is still the chance that we get some snow later in the upcoming weekend. Got to be outside on Wednesday. It's a Ranby Factor 4. Going to be unpleasant being and working outside. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.